right. They got me.
Hey, over here! Look at me!
Did you just see a pantsless little boy run by?
I'm not falling for that again.
I used to be invisible, but now I'm the opposite!
Get him! But not in a weird way.
You made it weird.
Okay, EPIX-X, I don't know, I feel kind of cringe saying that name, but yeah, I am back with Resident Evil 4. Now I get to play as a woman. Say what? Ladies, titties, vagina, or whatever the thing down there is. Am I right, ladies? Okay, so I can save, but I'm not gonna because I'm a woman. I don't. Ooh, that's a man. Should I molest him? I don't think I can. Just walk sneakily past. Okay, he saw me. Hi. Can you fucking? I don't. Stop. Hey. Wait. Hold on. I can call him. Hell yeah. Oh shit. Can I pick this up? Hold on. I don't like this game. I don't like when they get near me. Hold on. Is he still alive here? Get up! There we go. See, Ashley's a natural. Can I pick up anything off him? Okay. I don't know what Ashley's being such a big bitch about. You know, it's not that hard to kill them, eh? Crank that, soldier boy. Haha. It's been a while, hasn't it? Hey. Hell yeah. Okay, now I can go into heal with my little... Teehee! I feel so kiddish when I go on no-go. So can you come after me? Don't point at me, okay? Come here, follow me. Follow me. Can you come here, Soul? Soul, stop following me! Anyways, oh, wait, did he not get... Oh, fuck. Soul, can you not come after me? Die, motherfucker. Okay. There should be another little... Okay, whatever. I'm gonna crank that soldier boy. Crank! 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 Actually, I'm not seeing enough cranking over here. Fuck, he's still alive? Ooh, I don't like that one bit. Do I even have anything to throw at him anymore, or did I waste all my stuff? Come on, crank that fast, old. Come on. Ashley, crank the soldier boy faster! Fuck off me. You! Fuck off me. I'm a woman, I got pussy. Go power!
Hey, I got the new damn for y'all called the soldier boy. Yeah. You gotta punch, then crank back 3 times from left to right.
Okay, I'm out of here. Fuck that. God, I feel so kiddish for my little pussy. I'm so happy I'm a little goal. Teehee. Can I push this out of the way? Fuck out of my way. Okay, what's behind this? Ooh, a button. Hell yeah. God, I love pressing buttons. I love being a little girl. I love being a little kiddish little child. Teehee. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just pressing buttons and being a retard. Teehee. Hell yeah. Okay, what's in here? Ooh, I got a puzzle piece. Then I gotta press this one. I'm so good at puzzles. Okay. Now I can go through here and now
crank that soldier. Now I mean you. Crank that soldier. Now I mean you. Crank that soldier. Now what? Soldier boy, I've been it. Oh, why me crank it? Why me bro? Why me crank that soldier boy? That Superman. Now I mean you. Crank that.
Man, it's pretty spooky in here. What the fuck? Oh shit, I'm getting spooked IRL. I thought I heard something. Anyways. Ooh, it's so dark and spooky in here. It's a shame I'm just a small little... Oh, I have to do a puzzle now. Okay, well, fast forward, or whatever. Hell yeah. I'm so good at puzzles. I love being a little girl. Teehee, I have a pussy. Or whatever women say, I don't know. Well, man, I'm so cool. Okay. Hey, big eyes. Man, I sure do hope I don't get molested. I'm just saying, if someone were to pin me against a wall, I don't think I could really do anything in this kind of position. Man, I'm gonna touch this treasure and hope nothing bad happens. Well, I'm feeling pretty good about my decisions today. Oh, hey guys. Hey big boys. What's up? What's up, daddy-o? Man, I hope nothing bad happens as I walk down this alleyway. Hope nothing bad. Oh shit, for real? On God? I'm just a little girl. I just have a little pussy. Nothing I can do about this, huh? Fuck. Sheesh. I almost bit the dust though. Shit. Man, I'm so scared. Teehee. Man, I sure do hope I can cross this door and I have to do a quick time event, which really sucks. Shit, for real? On car? Okay, whatever. Bye bye! Man, it's so hard being a little white girl in this dark, cruel world. You know what I'm saying? Right, boys? Man, I'm gonna put this treasure in here and hope nothing bad happens. Crank that. I don't know if this really counts as a crank, but sure. Is there a treasure in this room? Or what? Is there? I mean, there's this. What is in here? Ooh. Sheesh. There's a note though, but I'm a little white girl with a little pussy. I can't read very well, so let's just go up here. Ooh, treasure! Fuck yeah! I'm just a little white girl with a little pussy. I love treasure. Yippee! I'm squirting my pants or whatever women do. I don't know. God, where's Leon? I really feel horny right now, all of a sudden. Man, being a woman is so weird. I hope I get to stay as a woman. This experience is pretty strange. What can I say? Oh.
Leon!
Ashley!
Oh, I don't know why, but I suddenly feel like being a man again, and I kind of hate Ashley, so... Yep, fuck Ashley. Oh, I got a phone call. Better be a little white boy. Hell yeah. What's up, little boy?
What a touching moment.
You know, I don't care if you're 21 or whatever.
All spoiled thanks to your interruption. Why don't you do something?
Man, it's so hard being me. If only people were nicer, you know? How much money do I have? That is not an... Okay, hold on. Look at my treasure. Yeah, I do not have enough to buy a new suitcase. Because if I did, I could buy a rocket launcher, and that'd be cool as fuck. But I can't, because I'm poor. Okay, let's get some items. Do I have to go through this section? Hold on. What's at the end of the hill? Wait. Oh, yeah, I have to get 3 heads, don't I? Because I have, like, 2 heads, right? Yeah, you have to get 3. Fuck my life. Okay, well. Ashley, you're retarded, so just stay, though, will you? Bye, thank Ashley! Bye-bye, fucking little idiot. Here I go on my big, stupid wheel. Yay. I'm so glad they built that really unnecessary little ride instead of just building a path. You know, great architecture.
Yo, we got dragons up in this bitch?
Hell yeah!
Fuck, is that a treasure?
I'm feeling a little hungry, you know what I'm saying? Sheesh. Okay.
Whoa, it's like wavy effects because it's all hot in this room, but whatever. Can you die now?
Hold on. There we go, bye-bye! Uh-huh, thanks. Oh no, he died too.
Wait, I'm out of ammo? Fuck.
Okay, that's not good, actually. That's actually really bad. But you know what? Whatever, I'm Leon fucking Kennedy. I mean, Leon S. fucking Kennedy. You know what I'm saying? Ha. Okay. Ooh, shit, we got gold up in this bitch? Hell yeah. Now we gotta wait for this fucking slow-ass thing. Oh, here we go, yay. Now we gotta wait again. Boring. Here we go. Yay. Fuck you. You're not better than me. I'm above you. That's right. Fuck you. Man, I'm so glad I'm a man again, not a woman. Fuck getting fucked. I'm fucking these guys, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm gay. Because I'm a man. You know, I'm so manly, I fuck men, you know? Trying to make sure they don't fuck me, you know what I'm saying? Man, I sure do hope I touch this treasure and nothing bad happens. It'd be kind of strange if I got a bunch of repercussions and a bunch of guys came down here from this little stupid thing. Or not? Oh, I thought they were supposed to.
Okay, now we gotta wait for this fucking thing to come down. How do I shoot this thing? So I don't have a sniper anymore. Okay, fuck. Okay, not a good situation. Not a good situation. Hey guys, can you walk over here so that the file comes and kills you? It'd be kind of funny if that were the case. You know? Not that I think so, Sword. You do what I say, and I say you die? You know what I'm saying? Sheesh. Hell yeah! Did it! Cause I'm a fucking man! Hell yeah! Now pull that treasure down. Watch this gonna slow. Oh shit! Hell yeah. Okay. Fucking stairway to heaven, alright? Treasure! Better be something. Okay, it's just one of those pieces. Whatever. Okay, let's leave this bullshit. Man, I sure do hope a bunch of guys don't fucking come out of the stupid little thing like a fucking clown call again. Sigh. What a hard life for a white man. No! I was so close. That would have been so cool. There we go. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here, Leon. That was fun. Well, not really. But you know what? It's time to leave because I'm cool like that. Hey, Ashley! What's up, big stupid? Hey, Ashley, watch me slowly come towards you on the stupid conveyor belt thing. That's right, fucking cowl and feel, you stupid piece of shit. I'm gonna save. Okay, anyways, hey, Ashley, big stupid. Let's get on this fucking ride, yo. Well, just me and you, looking at each other. Women. Okay, whatever. She doesn't listen to a thing I say. She's got nothing going on in that head. So stupid, so frail. Man, I'm so glad I've got a big boy dick. Man, I feel so proud. Okay. Oh, I'm in here. Yippee. Pretty cool, eh? Okay, let's open this. Can I combine these? No, I gotta put one, each one individually in and sit here and do this fucking stupid ass thing. Oh, so boring. Ugh. Okay. Anyways. No treasure? For real? Uncaught? Ooh, where does this little stairway go? Ooh, what's up here? Hey? Ooh, is there a secret up here? Oh, there is! What's up here? Grenade? Hell yeah! I haven't had a grenade in a while. Oh, shit, what's this? Haha. Come here, you. Hell yeah. I don't know what that is, but we'll have to see. Oh, this is like where the little white boy was looking down at me. I fucking hate that little white boy. I mean, he's cute and all, but what can I say? Hell yeah, treasure. Fucking love treasure. God, I feel so proud of myself. It's so good to be American. Okay, Ashley, you stay here. Let's go collect this fucking treasure. I don't need Ashley's grubby hands on my treasure. Oh, I kind of sold the mask for that, but whatever. Anyways, follow me, Ashley, big stupid. Okay, let's see what's in here, eh? Oh, wait. Should I go get the broken butterfly, or do I even have room for that? I don't think I do, honestly. Yeah. I think I'm just going to leave the broken butterfly and that rocket launcher. Because, like, as much as I would like to have it, I don't think I even have room for it. Okay. Meal you? Anyways. Jump. Okay. Let's go! God, look at the beautiful castles in the back. Okay, here we are, big stupid. Oh shit, look, there's got they got reflections up this bitch. Fucking straight GameCube. Well, I'm playing PlayStation Port, but look at that shit. That's beautiful. God, I love Oli games. Oli 2000 games, to be specific. But whatever. Camille, you. Okay. You know, we got some fine treasure, actually. We could probably buy a lot of stuff with this. You know, maybe I might go back for the broken butterfly. Maybe. Because if I go right here, we got. Oh, shit, we got the merchant. Come here, baby.
Mwah. Welcome. Got some rare.
What are you selling?
What are you selling, baby? Give me that. I mean, wait, I'm selling. Yeah, take this. Yeah.
Is that
take
all, that. Stranger? Is
yeah, is I kind of have a lot of money. Maybe I can buy a new suitcase. Maybe.
Is that all?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a big boy. What can
are
I
you
do
buying?
Nothing really. I should probably start tuning up my
what
rifle.
Are you selling?
I just haven't had the
what
chance.
What are you selling?
Should I go back for the rocket launcher? I don't know, man. It's like, it's really 50-50 for me. I'm thinking. I'm gonna pause the video. I'm gonna pause the game and just think about it, and I'll cut back. Okay, so I thought about it, and honestly, it is not a good idea. Because the paths you have to go on are really shitty, so I'm not gonna do it. Plus, you get enough treasure to probably buy one, if I'm thinking correctly, because I don't know. Yeah, because this room is pretty stupid, so let's do this shit. So we gotta push one here. Actually, watch me do this cool fucking puzzle. You can sit there and be stupid, I guess. I don't know. Okay, we got one. Two. Hold on. Bear with me. Am I gonna go left, right, or left? Actually, I'm going forward, because never let your enemies know your next move or whatever. Okay. You stand here.
Wait.
And I'll stand here. And then, da-da-da-da, hell yeah. Okay. Man, I sure you hope nothing bad happens when I walk in this room. Anyways, man, I hope nothing bad What? Where'd you come from? Did you just teleport in there?
Let's see if you can survive this time.
Survive what? Uh-oh. Actually, something bad's gonna happen. Anyways, I sure am glad nothing bad happened in that room. Right, Ashley? Sheesh, am I right? What can I say? Anyways, I'm gonna cross this door and have a- Uh-oh. Say what? Oh man, this is kind of a terrible thing that's just happened. Okay. Hopefully I have good aim. Fuck. Hold on. Bear with me. Anyways, come on, Ashley. Anyways. We got- Chased? Hell yeah. So you get a treasure here, which is pretty good. So I think that should make enough money to buy me the rocket launcher. Because the main reason I'm going to buy the rocket launcher is so you can do a little trick, which I'll show if I do buy it. But if not, I'll keep it a surprise. Shh. Peekaboo. Not this treasure. There's a treasure in this, I think. Yeah. That should be worth enough. And if not, I might get something in the night room. Night room kind of sucks, though. Okay, whatever. Sorry. Anyways. Follow me, Ashley? Big stupid? Big stupid person says what? Say what, Ashley? Ashley, if you don't say what, I'm gonna point a gun at you and fucking kill you. Never mind, I'm just gonna kill you just because it'd be funny. Yeah, we got one treasure. We got two treasure. Then we got. Fuck. Hold on. Do it. Fuck me. Do it, Trasho. And then 5 Trasho. Hell yeah. And then I can just go ahead and put this one in, I guess. Hell yeah. Okay. Now we have to go backwards. Oh shit, look out the window. Beautiful view, isn't it, actually? I love the 2D trees. Beautiful. Yeah, hopefully all that enough is worth some, 3,000, I think. Rocket launcher in the original is really cheap. I don't know why I'm saying the original. I need to stop thinking about the original. Oh yeah, that alone was already enough to almost buy me a rocket launcher. Yeah, look how close I am. I should definitely be able to buy a rocket launcher.
Come back anytime.
Okay, I'm gonna save because the next part sucks. Okay, the next part of this game sucks so fucking bad. Not because it's honestly just a huge ammo dump. And I know boss fights are pretty much ammo dumps, but like this room is a huge ammo dump. This one sucks. Okay, shut up. Yeah. Anyways, actually, you can just stay here. You're not following me in here. Because if so, I have to take care of you, and it's a whole thing. I'm not doing it. Okay. Man, I hope this guy doesn't... Hell yeah. See, I'm a man. I don't fucking cower and fall down. I fucking jump. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. I'm a man. Anyways. Okay, so what am I equipping for this? I got plenty of flash grenades, which is fan-fucking-tastic, really. I only got 2 rifle ammo. Whatever. Should be enough. Okay. Man, I hope nothing bad happens. I hope a bunch of knights don't appeal. Good one. Fuck you. Fuck. Okay, I need to walk fast here. Okay, Yeah, these guys are pieces of shit. This guy has a little bit more health than the others. Fuck! And he has a quick attack. What the fuck are you doing? Oh fuck, help me! Okay, you guys are blocking the way. I can't really get that other one. So I'm just gonna kill you both. Whatever, it's enough. I think he... Never mind. Turn around, motherfucker! Yeah, I'll take this guy with a rifle shot. Fuck me, what? This guy's a piece of shit. Oh, I can leave? That's it? Fuck, I guess I remember it being a lot longer. Or maybe in, like, professional mode, it's a lot longer. I don't know. That kind of surprised me. Usually that room feels a lot longer, I guess. I don't know. I guess I kind of gaslit myself, though. Man, I sure do hope one of these guys don't... Oh, never mind. Come on. Oh, you know what? I think I've gotten better. Well, not better at the game. I've always been good. I just haven't played the game in so long. Yep. Well, I don't know, actually. I'm feeling pretty good today. Here we go. I gotta sell some stuff and buy a rocket launcher. I've been talking about the rocket launcher a whole lot, but you know what? I really want it because I love this Easter egg.
What are you selling?
Oh wait, I already have enough.
What are you buying?
Manpower. Hell yeah, manpower. See, it's so cheap in this game. There we go. I got so much room now. Fuck yeah.
Come back.
Save. Okay, you know what? I'm feeling kind of giddy with it, you know? I'm having a good-ass day. What can I say? Huh.
Wait.
come at me, boys. Okay, you guys can all just die by this. Hold on, wait for them all to get in one pile. Fuck me. Okay, whatever. Hey, can you? Oh, hey. Would you look at that? What is my luck? Oh shit, you're still alive? Fuck. Hold on. These guys have a little bit more health than others. I don't know how to explain it. You're still alive, I don't like that. Get up. Okay, now he's dead. Anyways, come on, Ashley.
Follow me.
Now I just gotta put this in. Hell yeah. Okay, and let's go through. Ooh, this would be some treasure in here. Yay! Fuck, I love treasure. Fuck, I love treasure. Okay, come here. Fuck, snake! Jump scale. That shit looks straight at me. Okay, but I am gonna kill that snake, though. Harvest the eggs, because, you know. Where did it go? Hey, come here. Hold on, I'm gonna kill this guy with a knife and eat it. I'm gonna rip its head off of my teeth and then start looking at Ashley and say, "What's wrong? I've never seen a man eat a snake." That'd be pretty funny. I don't know. I feel like if I was Leon, I'd just spend my whole time just scaring the shit out of Ashley. Just for the shits and giggles, you know? I'm gonna feed Ashley this egg. Even though she has full health, I'm just gonna do it just because I can. Eat up, Ashley. What? Is that like whole saying, "No, I don't want to eat it"? Ashley, when I say you do something, you fucking do it, okay? I'm tired of being, you know, being so disobedient, you know? Actually, no, hold on, I'm gonna reload my shotgun first, because there's a bunch of fucking bug guys. You know, those guys in the sewer? They're back, and they fucking fly this time. It's annoying as shit. But, yeah, hold on. Watch this shit. So I'm gonna get my, flash grenade out. I'm gonna go up here.
Wait.
Actually, you just stay up, though. I mean, stay down, though. Okay? Hold on. I think there's a treasure right here. Otherwise, it's just a view for you to do the Easter egg. Which, I might just do it when I get down, though. Because then I can collect a treasure faster. Oh, wait. I can jump down? What? Don't I need Ashley? Huh. Weird. What happens if I jump down without Ashley? I'm gonna save, and I've never done that before. Hold on. I'm gonna see what happens. Is Ashley even gonna come in here, or what? Here, let me go ahead and shoot this thing down. Well, bye-bye! Whoosh! This whole fucking thing comes down. Hell yeah. Oh, and it just turns transparent. And now look at how much treasure there is. Oh, yeah, that's some good treasure. Let me go pick up all that treasure. Oh. Hold on. Guys, let me pick up the treasure first. Fuck off! Fuck off! These guys are pieces of shit. Hold on. Let me use a flash grenade so I can kill them. Okay, shotgun time. Okay, he wants to die. They don't get stunned? Fuck me. Oh yeah, Ashley's gone now. You've never played this game. Whatever! Fuck off me! I don't want fucking fluids on me. Fucking, these guys suck so much dick, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know why I'm saying I'm gonna be honest like it's a harsh opinion. These guys fucking suck. They can eat my shit, yo. Fuck off. No! Fuck! These guys have way too much health, deal way too much damage, and they fucking suck. And they keep appealing. Okay, Okay, I think that's all of them. Whatever. But yeah, look how much fucking treasure I get, yo. Oh, yeah. It pays back the rocket launcher purchase and more. You know? So worth it. Is that it? No, I don't think that's it. Hold on. That's it? Really? Huh. Well, you know what? It's good enough. That's so much cash money. Anyways, now I gotta shoot these things down. No, I'll save my ammo. Yeah. You're supposed to shoot these guys down, aren't you? Oh wait, do you have to pull this first? I think so, yeah. Okay. Now I can shoot them down. Fuck you. Yeah. Hold on. Hell yeah. Now I can fucking leave. Yep, fuck those little bug guys. I destroyed the whole ass nest. What do you think about that, pieces of shit? I think this is the part with, like, the clock tower, which sucks. Yeah, this part sucks. Hey, Merchant. Wait, hold on. Actually, no, Merchant. But put your dick back in. Hold on. No, wrong button. Yeah, let me put my treasures together. Look how much I have, though. Oh, my God, I have so much. And I have one of each, so I can make this fully decked out. I love this pulp. God, I love money. Anyways, here. Open up.
What are you selling?
I'm about to sell you so much shit, man. Ooh.
Is that old stranger?
Yeah, you love my shit, don't you?
Is that old stranger?
Oh, wait, I didn't mean
to
sell my green hole. Nope. Okay, what can I tune up now? Buying? Red 9? Let's fucking go! Hell yeah! God, I love the Red 9. God, I love the Red 9. Yeah, you don't get to upgrade it again till the island, which fucking sucks. But you know what? It's already strong enough.
What
so
are you
know
buying?
What? I ain't complaining. Do I have enough money to buy anything else? Not that I really need anything else, but
what
you know.
Are you buying?
Cause like I'd upgrade the rocket. I mean, not rocket launcher, but the shotgun if I could. But I don't think I have enough money either way. But yeah, good money, cash bank. Yeah, now we have to do the clock tower, I think, which sucks. Yep, here we are. Fuck, man. Okay, you know what? And then we gotta do the double Gyarados. Fuck, man. I don't know why I play this game if I don't enjoy any of it. Like, I'm not saying I hate this game. I'm just saying, like, at a certain point, this game feels like, ugh.
Shit.
You know what? I'm being a pussy. Difficulty is life. Sometimes you have to have a challenge, you know? Can you shoot these guys? I don't know if you can. Because they start shooting at you. I don't know if there's, like, a barrel nearby you can shoot. Yeah, I don't think there is. Because this is a guy up there that you can shoot, I think. Come here, you. Okay, stop moving. Thank you. Yeah, that's it. I have, like, no ammo for my rifle. Which sucks, you know? The rifle's so fun to use. Alas, no ammo. Nope. Okay, let's cross. See, I fucking shot his head, now he's back. Whatever. And these fucking guys are gonna shoot at me. Ooh, you better run fast, Leon. You know what? I'm just gonna run past all this, because fuck it. You know? Sometimes in life, you just have to run for it. Okay, okay, pick your alley. I don't want to be touched! They can't get me up here. Okay, they can. Sheesh with a double sheesh. Okay, let's do this shit. So there's one right here, I think. No, I guess not. Where were these little fucking wooden things? Hold on. And then there's that one right there. Teehee. Fuck me. Okay. Yep, I think I've gotten all of them. Okay. Now I just gotta go up all these ladders. Man, strangers that make me go up all these ladders, almost as if it's gonna be a challenge to go down them. Huh. You know, I'm just saying, not trying to spit any ideas out. Yeah, I got all the pieces. Okay. What can I say? Let me crate this fucking soldier boy. Hell yeah. Okay, now it's time to leave. Oh no, I hold the door open. I surely hope it's not a fucking bunch of guys with dynamite. Stupid dog shit. Fuck you. Don't you shoot at me. Fuck, I messed up. Can't shoot me, pussy. Hell yeah. And then these guys have fucking rocket launchers, now that I'm remembering. Right? Okay, now you have a bunch of dynamite guys. Yeah, these guys fucking suck, dude. Hold on. There we go. Fuck. Hell yeah, I'm so cool. Okay, now you have a bunch of rocket launcher guys. I don't know, this is kind of the part, in my opinion, where the game is getting really difficult. Okay. No, not happening. Do I have a flash grenade? Fuck, I don't. Okay, hold on, hold on. Do not shoot the rocket. There we go. Yippee! Okay, now this room sucks. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is probably one of the most difficult rooms. But you know what? I can fucking do it, okay? Fuck. I don't know what to do here. I've not played this game in forever, and this pulse sucks so bad. Okay, maybe if I can place one well landed grenade, I can kill both of these guys.
Are you done?
I didn't even get either of them. Hold on, wait for both of these guys to get near me. Okay, I thought the other guys were gonna come near me, but whatever. Okay, those guys can't even heal me all the way from over there, so I'm just gonna try to shoot them before they... Fuck, they turn around. Guys, could you turn around again? It'd be really funny if you did. No particular reason, I'm just saying it'd be kind of funny. Fuck my life. Okay, hold on. They're both conveniently walking towards me and I hate it. Like, turn around, motherfucker. You're blind. You don't know where I am. Okay, that's... Hold on. There we go. Fuck yeah. These guys are blind, so they can't see me. No shit, I don't know why I'm saying that. Not good, not good, not good. Fuck me, I missed both. No, 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 no! Fuck yeah, I killed one! And the second one doesn't even know where I am. Hell yeah, man. Big fucking cash money. What can I say? Okay, now you gotta turn around, baby. I said turn around. Okay, well, he's death too, apparently. Unless the Spanish? Español! Turn around! Oh shit, it's actually working. Hell yeah, see what I mean? No, turn around again. Fuck yeah. See, you don't even know where I am, pussy. Ha, let's go. El Pussyendo. Okay, I have one more shot. That'll be well placed. Fuck yeah! Oh, I'm a big boy. I'm the biggest boy in the world, eh? Sheesh. I'm a proud big boy. Wait.
Ashley.
Okay. Oh no, Ashley. It'd be a huge shame if you killed her. I mean,
Kenny,
I wouldn't be able to do shit about it. If you killed her right now, I'd be like, what?
Bruh. No.
Leon! Hell yeah. Zipline!
Where's the satisfying sound of one's impalement?
Don't fall for this old trick.
Haha. Get pranked, faggot.
No more games. Kill him.
No.
Kill.
Oh shit. Okay, that one's gonna come after me. You know what? Whatever. I can fucking take it. Oh shit. Hey, little white boy. I don't know how you're calling me. The reception down here is pretty terrible.
Now, Mr. Kennedy.
Speaking of which, how did you get the technology to call me?
Your right hand comes off?
Okay, very funny.
Say whatever you please.
I use my right hand when I masturbate. Funny. I could. Ooh, crown. Ammo. I don't even have a magnum. I probably should buy a magnum. I think I'm just gonna buy the broken butterfly. Should
Welcome.
I?
Got some red. What are you buying?
Is he selling the broken butterfly? Cause like I could buy the Dip Man and then do the Dip Man glitch, but I don't think I want to do that. Yeah, I'm gonna buy the broken butterfly. Cause I got magnum ammo now, and that's pretty cute. What can I say?
What are you buying?
Oh fuck, I'm stupid. I should have bought a rocket
what
launcher.
Are you selling?
Can I?
Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
I'm close. Not too close, but a little.
Ah.
Okay, here's my thought process.
Thank you. What
I'm
are
gonna
you
buy the
buying?
Rocket launcher, and then I'll have enough money from getting the treasure that I used to kill the big guy with the rocket launcher to buy the bug and butterfly again. Sounds good enough to me. Anyways. Yep. Okay, I'm gonna leave this one off here. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.